Okay, so last summer was wild. Let's roll it back to the beginning.
Have you lost your mind?
This is my crew, JJ, Pope, and Kiara. Oh, and that's me, John B. So, it was supposed to be a normal summer in the Outer Banks. Then this happened.
Guys, I think there's a boat down there.
This is my father's.
There she is, the wreck of the merchant. If something happens to me, finish what I started. Go for the gold. Well, your
head's free. Turns out, some other people were looking for that gold too. Along the way, I got my boss's daughter, Sarah, to help us out. It was strictly professional.
Shut up.
Well, all right, not so much.
And is that a picture of
gold? This is what was on the merchant.
After a bunch of things happen, it's kind of a long story.
Howdy, man.
John B!
That's right.
John B, you okay?
We actually found it. 400 million in gold bars. For a minute, anyways. Sarah's dad found out and took it from us.
Guys, this is our chance, but it leaves tonight and we have to go.
You think this changes anything? Tess.
Hands on your head!
I saved you, Dad.
I got accused of a murder I didn't commit. So Sarah and I were officially on the run. And to ditch the cops, we escaped the island during a storm. That was pretty sketchy.
We lost them.
You lost them?
Are you kidding me? Come here, American! I'm gonna kill you!
They thought we were dead. But not quite.
Craig!
Help! Help!
Ward had the gold flown to his home in the Bahamas. And we found our own way down there.
Where'd you say you were going again?
Nassau.
The gold?
Yeah.
Definitely the weirdest summer of my life. But that wasn't the end. That was only the beginning.